avax.news. In the Czech town of Nymburk, two young men grew tired of the relentless pollution in Europe and across the world. Marine litter especially, like floating garbage, plague our oceans and seas. So, the duo decided to tackle the problem using the same materials causing it. They built a boat out of plastic bottles. All in all, 50,000 plastic bottles would comprise their dreamed-up craft. Thank you for watching. If you like video, please don't forget to subscribe.